Also tricky to use. You can only get this move if you have the Tomioka clan. It has a large AoE and give you a frames and does additional damage if someone hit you. All Slayer marks have the same stats, they just look different.